At Sophos, we've been pushing the boundaries of AI for cybersecurity since 2017 by pioneering the use of deep learning neural networks to block never-before-seen malware without the use of signatures. This enabled Sophos XDR users to stop more threats up front, in turn minimizing investigation and response time. And now, you can empower your analysts to neutralize adversaries even faster with the new generative AI tools in Sophos XDR. Sophos XDR already uses AI to generate a threat score for detections to help analysts prioritize. It does this by correlating telemetry on the threat severity, observed behavior, and the potential business impact. Our latest Sophos XDR enhancements use generative AI to amplify and empower analysts, accelerating investigation and response. AI Case Summary analyzes detections, provides an easy-to-understand summary of what's going on, and recommends next steps. These curated insights allow analysts to focus their efforts most efficiently and quickly take action to neutralize attackers. AI Command Analysis examines the commands that initiate detections, surfacing insights into attacker behavior to help optimize response efforts. AI Search enables natural language search for detections, speeding up day-to-day tasks and lowering the technology barrier to security operations. And coming soon, the AI Case Assistant provides support and advice for analysts as they work a case, helping both seasoned and less experienced analysts neutralize adversaries faster. All Sophos XDR customers benefit from these new Gen AI capabilities automatically at no additional charge through controlled, staged updates. Want to take Sophos XDR for a test drive? Activate a 30-day free trial via our website, or if you're already a Sophos customer, directly within the Sophos Central platform. If you're looking for more hands-on support, check out Sophos MDR. You get a 24/7 team of experts monitoring and securing your environment using your existing cybersecurity tools. To learn more, head to sophos.com.